幾位議員，不好意思，聽打唔可以。
唔係，我拎咗送呢財爺嘅。我接埋，接埋，我收佢。我接埋，我接埋入去俾佢。
哇！財爺咁大架子。
得，我就會送俾我。
去貴賓嚟喎，哥。
得，我入去送俾你。唔使，唔使。即係我呼籲阿財爺唔好因為昨天梁振英呢種傲慢嘅態度啊，即係就改變佢嗰個嘅誠懇嘅即係處事模式啦。即係我認識咗曾蔭呢個曾蔭文都20年啦，佢過去做嘢係較為踏實嘅。咁但係昨天梁振英咧，即係用特首個身份咧，就壓佢嘅下屬，佢完全唔相信佢嘅下屬去處理嘅問題。咁就用特首嘅身份喺立法會裏邊咧，趾高氣揚咁樣樣咧。就要打壓任何即係不滿佢嘅聲音，咁所以我呼籲曾俊華同埋嗰啲非港共嘅系統嘅官員咧，千祈唔好學梁振英呢一類書記式嘅處事態度，用翻佢哋過去幾十年同呢個港英政府學到嘅有少少紳士風度，亦都有一啲尊重民主嘅意識咧，去處理呢個危機同埋處理呢個問題。
我覺得我聽到阿梁振英講一句説話係最令我哋心即係心冷嘅，就係咧佢話我哋絕對唔會對我四位拉布員呢個讓步，因為咧咁對其他嘅議員唔公平。我真係知講緊乜嘢，係咪？我哋爭取嘅嘢同其他議員爭取嘅嘢係冇乜特別大嘅分別，係佢哋唔爭取啫嘛。其實我哋爭取咗之後，佢哋都覺得冇所謂㗎，係咪？咁我唔知係咪暗示就係話喺呢個禮拜二晚佢食飯，即係特首請咗佢食飯，嗰啲保皇黨話叫佢唔好讓步啦。我真係未聽過一個政府係話對一啲議員提出嚟嘅議案係有得傾，能夠幫助到市民嘅，係對其他議員係唔公道。我都好希望聽到阿財爺解釋咩叫做唔公道。
現在都話叫
阿曾
俊
華
宣布啦，
其實
你
哋白鐵黨，再
企
前面，
佢直到而家咧，直到而家我哋都尊重曾鈺成主席嘅決定，即係佢去到呢一刻嘅處理咧，都係尚算合理。咁喺上個禮拜嘅閉門會議之後咧，曾鈺成亦都有出嚟即係鼓勵曾俊華去接見我哋咁。其實我哋拉布之前開始前已經係叫咗曾俊華去即係接見我哋，不過即係最後而家不見，終須都見啦。咁我諗見完之後，我哋先再進一步講有咩即係下一步即係計劃啦。但係有一樣嘢我就想講嘅，就係一次嘅見面可能數十分鐘未必可以解決曬所有問題啊！這個初步會面，我係鼓勵曾俊華咧係再一次申請臨時撥款，因為咧佢喺俾我哋封信裏邊咧就話佢唔會申請臨時撥款，但係如果以係解決問題嘅，佢應該係再嚟申請臨時撥款。我哋亦都係傾過，係唔會喺臨時撥款、二次臨時撥款嗰度咧，係會有任何阻撓佢。
我諗曾司長有一個好大嘅誤會，佢嗰封信咧就話咧，就算我哋就算政府申請臨時撥款咧，你哋都會反對啦。我同佢講，佢係錯嘅。其實呢個申請臨時撥款係我哋開記者會嗰時話俾佢聽，其實可以咁做，唔使驚有財政。我呢個係好大嘅誤會啦！我希望阿曾司長更正翻呢種説法，即係我哋嘅拉布唔係要令到香港嘅基層市民受害，我哋係要令佢哋得益，我點會反對呢件事
？Albert, can I say a few words before the meeting? And are you optimistic that you'll reach
a deal? Well, before the chief executive speech yesterday, I was quite optimistic about today's meeting. Meaning that I knew Mr. Zhang for more than 20 years. He had been a reasonable person and quite able to handle crisis. But if the chief executive's stubborn and autocratic approach in handling crisis, I do believe the financial secretary is under pressure. And he can't do anything deviate from the chief executive remark. So I call upon the official to be open and to be sincere so that we can work together to overcome this crisis.
We'll be standing very firm.
Well, we are quite open and we welcome any counter proposal and we want to be flexible in the dealing with all the recommendation. You know, so the you know, we hope that we can work together with the financial secretary to resolve this dispute.
Thank you, Mr. Yeah, thank you. Oh yes, I think it's totally ridiculous for the CY to condemn us in the Q&A. And I feel very surprised that Mr. CY Leung, the CEO of Hong Kong, said that it would be unfair to the other legislator, to our colleagues, if he make a concession on our demands. I think it's totally outrageous. We are talking about public affairs. We are not talking about rivalry, private rivalry.
Thank you very much. Okay.